Charles River Dental is a multi-specialty practice in downtown Boston where we are just looking to give the highest quality dental care to anyone in need. The biggest challenge for me is that the dental environment in Boston, we're downtown. In our building alone, there are 5 other dental practices. So it's highly competitive, and so the biggest challenge is definitely distinguishing us from the rest of the group. I, as the marketer, I'm a very picky person, and I only like working with people who are easy to work with. And so that's been the standout point for me, are the people. I felt like the sales team really did have my best interests at heart. The leads that they're generating are good leads for me. It's not just targeting any person, it's targeting the right person. And for that reason, I think it's absolutely worth the return on investment. I'm a one-man marketing team here at Charles River Dental, which means I don't often have the time to put in the work that I want to into all of my campaigns. However, I do feel like I have a team behind me to make sure that we get the results that we need.